Verse of the day. Isaiah 41 colon verse 10 to 11. So do not fear, for I am with you, do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you, I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. All who rage against you will surely be ashamed and disgraced, those who oppose you will be as nothing and perish.
Thoughts on today's verse. Not only does God's blessing rest on us, His presence goes with us. We cannot ever be in a place where He is not with us, see Psalm 139. His presence and power will uphold us and strengthen us. No matter what may happen in our physical bodies or our physical worlds, God has given us the ultimate triumph over every enemy and all wickedness in Jesus. Even Jesus' doubters and enemies will worship our Lord and kneel at His feet and will recognize that our faith is not only appropriate, but it is victorious. 1 Thess. 1. My prayer. Thank you, dear Father. You are not only the God of the heavens, but you are also my God. You know me and care about me. You hear my cries for help and mercy. You share my struggles and burdens. Please deliver me from every enemy, both physical and spiritual, and give me boldness to stand firm in my faith in you. In Jesus' name I ask this. Amen.